Jenny.
Kermit, hi.
Rizzo, is Mega Ooch Mir ready? Is Hammer and Grit ready?
Excuse me, Pete.
What is?
Well, I thought maybe you might have some work here I could help you out with.
Rizzo is ready.
You know, part-time so I can keep working on the show.
What is that stuff supposed to be?
It's grits, grits. How many grits?
How should I know how many? Count them yourself.
What?
Listen.
Wait. Hey. What is? It's all morning like this. You complain. You slow. You don't take orders. You lazy rat, you.
Lazy rat? Okay, have it your way. See if I care. I don't have to take this abuse. I quit.
Quit? You don't know can quit. He's breakfast crowd.
All right. Don't beg. I'll stay, but I need some help. Okay, guys, this is it. Don't blow it. Pete, meet your new employees. Say hello to Tatooie.
Yo.
Masterson.
Hello.
Chester.
Oh, I feel terrible.
And Yolanda.
What a crazy body.
Yep. Pete, about that job.
Yeah.
See, I was wondering
Hey, it's no good. Rats one job.
Yeah.
Frog one job. Mm-hmm. What next? Penguins?
Do you have any jobs available?
No.
Well, excuse us for living.
Hey, Pop, everybody's waiting for their food.
Listen, Pete, I can work nights.
Hey, come on, Pete. Give these guys a break, all right?
Yeah. Yeah. Frogs are crazy.
Hey, I go crazy. Okay, rats, you go to work. Hey. Wait. Wait, listen. I'll tell you what is. He's no work. He's dancing. He's cheese. He's big shoes. Okay?
Waitress!
All right, rats, you go to work.
Hey! So, you got a boyfriend or what, huh?
Well, Pete, does that mean there's nothing else? Because I'll do anything. I'll sweep
Pop,
up.
We could always use some help in the kitchen.
His dishes need washing.
Oh, thanks, Pete. That's terrific. Oh, boy. Thanks a lot, Jenny.
Hey, no sweat. So where are all your friends?
Oh, well, they had to leave.
Oh, even your pig friend?
Yes, but I'm bringing her back. You see, I wrote the show for him, so when I sell it, I can bring them all back. I'm staying, and I'm getting our show on Broadway.
You know, I really admire that. I'm going to do something special, too, you know. I mean, in fashion.
Hey, you know, maybe your fashion designing can help me now.
What do you mean?
Well, I did some reading last night about Broadway producers and investors and agents and everything. And now I know what I have to do to sell our show. You see, I can use your help because I have a three-part plan. And the first part is, if you can't beat them, join them.